This is an experiment to use the Leap Motion controller to move my avatar in Second Life. With it, I can use my hand to start flying, go up higher, turn a bit right and left, and fly back down and stop. Now I'm using the position of my hand to raise or lower a ball. I can also change the size of the ball. Here I'm using my finger motion to fire the pop gun. It's also possible to trigger gestures inside of Second Life.